Fire the cannons. Bud, get out of my face. Fire the goddamn cannons, you lazy piece of shit.
Repairs.
Oh, we're saying.
Bit late for repairs, I think.
Yeah, that's it.
Good job, guys.
They had a vault. Let's go. GG.
Good job, guys.
Thanks. Moving stuff if you can.
Yeah, I'm headed straight for it.
Now this is a different sloop as well. There'd actually be a fight.
I'm gonna raise up our anchor.
Why the hell were we anchored? What are you doing?
I don't know. You kept screwing up the harpoon, so we were like turning around and stuff.
Can I just straighten out the wheel then?
I'm gonna angle myself.
Honestly, this sloop probably sinks us. Give it your best shot, though. They're actually a good, experienced crew. Raise the front sail. Not even giving a single. Oh, we got like 10 wood. It's not looking good.
Yeah, they got a great angle on us as well. They're like behind us. Oh god, one's on board.
Looking buckets. Bud's not even helping. Surprise, surprise. You need a bucket. Water out. Oh, did we both miss? GG.
Yeah.
Our ship sunk.
Probably. Looks like they're circling back around. Maybe if the mermaid comes soon, I'd be able to get out of here. That doesn't look pretty
good. Oh my god, did I just barely save it? We're headed to the bottom of the ocean there, sailing.
And we're out of wood. If there's not even
any supplies. Yeah. Do you want to just scuttle the ship? Bud's not coming back. And we're out of supply now.
I mean,
that's not really gonna happen. We're not gonna sell any of this. What?
We might be able to
get them
with a rowboat. Have somebody go out in the boat.
No, we win this fight. Put Bud in the brig. He's just wasting our time.
What?
Put Bud in the brig in the jail cell.
Yeah.
Yeah, do it. Guys, we actually ran out of supplies, so I don't know.
Good job, guys.
I killed both of them, but pretty good.
I guess you can sink them, or like lower their
I did. They have a couple of holes, it's not enough. Oh, maybe. They have like four holes. All me, baby. 100% me. Unless you got a hit there, too. Gotta give you credit. I did see you on cannons. They sunk.
They did? We're thinking though, you gotta get back here fast.
I'm coming back.
I need you to block it. You might be sunk. You don't need a wood weapon?
Yeah, I got wood.